English Literature, Introduction to Drama, Summary of Tamburlaine by Christopher Marlowe. Tamburlaine is a two-part play written by Christopher Marlowe in the late 16th century, and it is considered one of the earliest and most influential works of Elizabethan drama. The play tells the story of the rise and fall of the central character, Tamburlaine, a Sheffield, who becomes a powerful and conquering emperor. Marlowe's Tamburlaine is known for his grandiloquent language, exploration of power, and the tragic trajectory of its protagonist. Part 1. The Rise of Tamburlaine. The play begins with Tamburlaine, as she thought, expressing his desire for greatness and conquest. He rejects a life of humble shepherding and decides to carve out a destiny filled with power and glory. Tamburlaine's journey towards conquest begins when he captures the Persian king Maecenas and overthrows him. Tamburlaine, now the ruler, embarks on a series of military campaigns to expand his empire. Tamburlaine's rise to power is marked by his unyielding ambition and his peerless approach to warfare. He defeats various kings and leaders, including Khosrow and Bajazet, and establishes himself as a formidable and ruthless conqueror. The character of Tamburlaine is portrayed as a charismatic and most mythical figure whose relentless pursuit of power leads him to conquer vast territories. One of the notable features of Tamburlaine is the use of blank verse, a type of unrhymed iambic pentameter. Marlowe's poetic language, characterized by its eloquence and grandiosity, contributes to the play's dramatic impact. Tamburlaine's speeches, in particular, showcase Marlowe's skill in crafting powerful and memorable lines. Part 2. The Journey to Power and Tragic Downfall. In the second part of the play, Tamburlaine continues his conquest, now targeting the Turkish Empire. He defeats the Turkish Emperor Bajazet and his wife, Zabina. Bajazet, now Tamburlaine's captive, is kept in a cage and subjected to humiliation. This part of the play delves into the consequences of unbridled ambition and the dehumanizing effects of absolute power. As Tamburlaine's empire expands, he faces opposition from various quarters, including the Holy Roman Emperor Sigismund. The play explores themes of political intrigue, betrayal, and the inevitability of powers capturing influence. Tamburlaine's ruthless pursuit of dominance leads to a tragic climax where he faces his own mortality and the consequences of his actions. The death of Tamburlaine marks the conclusion of the play, and it is a somber and reflective moment. The one mighty conqueror succumbs to illness, emphasizing the transient nature of power and the futility of earthly pursuits. The play ends with a reflection on the Tamburlaine's legacy and the impact of his actions on the world. Themes and analysis. Tamburlaine explores several central themes, including the power, including the nature of power, the consequences of ambition, and the inevitable downfall of those who seek absolute control. Tamburlaine's character serves as a vehicle for Marlowe to examine the psychological and moral complexities of rulership. The play critiques the unchecked ambition of Tamburlaine, portraying him as a tragic figure who, despite his military prowess, cannot escape the tragic fate that befalls those who aspire to limitless power. Tamburlaine's relentless pursuit of conquest and his disregard for the lives of others reflect Marlowe's exploration of the darker aspects of human nature. The use of language in Tamburlaine is noteworthy. Marlowe's poetic style, marked by its eloquence and grandeur, elevates the play and contributes to the larger-than-life portrayal of Temple Lane. The Blank Verse allows for a heightened sense of drama, emphasizing the gravity of the character's actions and the upholding events. Additionally, the play incorporates elements of historical drama, drawing on accounts of the historical Timur, also known as Tamerlane, as aspiration for Tamerlane's character. While Marlowe takes creative liberties with historical facts, the play captures the essence of the era's fascination with exploration, conquest, and the rise of powerful rulers. In conclusion, Tamerlane by Christopher Marlowe is a compelling and influential work in Elizabethan drama. The play's exploration of power, ambition, and the tragic consequences of unrestricted pursuit of dominance makes it a timeless piece of literature. Tamerlane's journey from a humbled shepherd to a mighty emperor, and ultimately to his tragic demise, serves as a cautionary tale about the perils of unchecked ambition and the ephemeral nature of power. Marlowe's poetic language, dramatic prowess, and exploration of complex themes contribute to the enduring significance of Tamerlane in the canon of English literature. Thank you, viewers, for watching my video.